We did a left turn into a grapevine with an outside turn, and then we did a basic pinwheel into a check step. So we'll show those to you now.
So for that first one, we're going to do it from a two-hand hold. We're going to do basic first, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick, slow. Alright, I'll do this over here. Quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick, slow. And go right after basic from there. So what we're doing first is traveling to left. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Here, I'm rotating my body and my frame, you step the girl backward, I step forward, quick, side, quick, back my left for slow, as I do back, she goes forward. Here, I'm the leader, do outside turn, quick, quick, do my feet together, step side for slow, with the follower.
Followers, we're just maintaining our frame. The leaders are going to lead us completely through this pattern. So we have our basic left turn. We're going to step back, side, forward. Then we want to make sure and engage our cores and have our nice turn arm for quick, quick, slow. Making sure that we're connected with this hand as it lowers. We don't want to disengage our frame and over-rotate. So we want to be in control of that turn.
And then we got pinwheel to check. Basic first. Quick, quick, slow. 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 Next. Again. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. What we're doing here is we're doing basic first. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. I'm going to do a back break, leading the girl to far outside. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Right.
Yep.
Once my weight on the right foot, I'm going to go quick, forward break, quick, slow. Bring my feet together, leading the girl in the high five in front of me.
This is the prep for her turn.
What I'm going to do next, we go quick, quick, slow. Step to the side and meet the followers. So
right.
From the,
yeah.
From here again. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow.
Alright. Follows. What's going on? So we're being pulled into this cuddle. Leaders, notice that your follower is in front of you. We don't want to be sucked into the black hole that is your arm. We want to be held out in front. And I'm connecting. He's connecting with me with this hand, arm, on my back and side. This is his solid frame, and as he rotates, I'm going to rotate with him. But I want to make sure that I can feel him here. That's where the lead is coming from. From here, I'm going to take a small back break, and most of it is about this rotation. So here's a prep. I'm going to prep into his hand. This one can kind of let go. It's not super important. I'm rotating into his high five. I want to make sure that I have a nice solid turn arm. And then I'm going to step quick, quick, slow to the side. Okay? However far I get turned around. Ideally, it's a full turn on quick, quick. So we're here, and we should be going quick, quick, slow. Okay?
That's it, you guys.
That's it. We'll see you guys next week.